top, saving my peak. And everything they said was out of my reach. So close to it, I'm
the following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring. Representing the Usos from San Francisco, California, weighing in at 251 pounds, Jimmy Uso.
This guy will settle for nothing short of a victory here tonight.
So much thought goes into a superstar's entrance, as we're witnessing here tonight.
Oh no! Look out!
Ooh.
I think it's safe to say, King, that he's not at 100% after that brutal assault before the match started.
Yeah, I think that's safe.
It looks like a visit to the chiropractor's office will be in order after this one.
Man, Jimmy Uso, what offense!
Titus O'Neil with a nice reversal.
Tell us your thoughts on Jimmy Uso. The upper body absorbing a great deal of pain here.
Jimmy Uso gets out of that one. Nice move, Jimmy.
Got out of the way of that one.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
Gets leveled.
Jimmy Uso is a one-man wrecking crew right now.
I think I just saw a tooth go flying.
Jimmy Uso exploded onto the scene here in WWE. Alongside his brother Jay, the Usos became one of the most exciting tag teams in WWE. First managed by Tamina Snuka, the Usos later became fan favorites, captured the WWE Tag Team Championship, and haven't looked back since.
We're witnessing a merciless assault.
No mercy whatsoever.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation. And that one hit with the force of a big rig. And that shot was dialed in.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
Well, Cole, Jimmy Uso's the son of WWE legend Rikishi. That means Uso's a member of the legendary Anoa'i family, which includes members like High Chief Peter Maivia and the Wild Samoans and The Rock.
And he gets out of the way.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
The super kick, the end is near. Oh, you're right. This one should be over after that.
And will this be it?
It may be. What a win. Man, he's got to feel great. Well, I don't know how you can pick out highlights from that match. The whole match was highlights. Who's come out here, Michael? Full of vultures, try to sum me up with the broke off focus. Give me no shot.